far she goes. Unnoticed, she knows no limits. She craves attention, she praises an image. She prays to be sculpted by the sculptor.
Hey, okay, so just real quick, I really just wanted to come on here. I'm talking crazy. I just really wanted to come on here and show you guys this real inexpensive half piece that I got from Sam's Beauty. I'm gonna leave everything below, but this is her. This is a half wig, and I got it in a color one. This is real inexpensive. It comes with clips and inside, adjustable band, and that's it. I will not be wearing it like this, though. Y'all see this? I'm not wearing it like that. No, that's crazy. It's too much light going on up in here. Yeah. So I just have my hair braided up in the back. I have my hair up here in a ponytail. It's going to be a half up, half down. It's just something quick because nobody feels like putting, doing a glue in. Like, if you only want to wear it for like a couple of days, like, this is like real, this is something real cute and inexpensive. You don't gotta go pay for a quick weave. This is something you can do for the girls that don't like to, that don't know how to do their hair in quick and easy styles. You can definitely do this yourself. Like, you can do this yourself. I will say, if I can do it, you can do it, but I do hair. This light, y'all see that? Okay, y'all, I really, really tried, but this lighting is terrible. It's like I'm in a dark room or something. Anyway, I just went in and swooped my edges. I did a little two swoops on the side and then my sideburns. I'm just gonna hop right into this because this lighting is really irritating me. So yeah, you guys can honestly get this. I believe that they have this. I didn't see this exact one, but you guys can get this at your beauty supply. You should have these at your beauty supply. I definitely seen this brand in my beauty supply close by me. Well, not my beauty supply, but the beauty supplies that are located by me. Yeah, they definitely had these in there. I'm just about to adjust these bands real quick if I can get it out of here. Okay, y'all, we gotta hurry up because my phone is about to die. So I'm just about to put this bad boy on. You see me looking over, I'm just looking in a mirror. There's clips up here, just want to slide them in. Are you sure we got everything? Go wear it like that. Ooh. Mm-hmm. Kill him, y'all. Kill him. Why? Make sure you guys slide those clips in because needs to be secure. Okay. Okay. I'm sorry, y'all. Phone just doing whatever it wanna do. Okay, so we have the piece on. We're just gonna take some hair from back here. Try not to be so rough. Cause you don't want it to, you don't want the hair to frizz up. That's what you don't sure it's enough, y'all. Make sure y'all got enough. Should be good. So I'm just gonna put this in a ponytail. Please don't make this as hard as it's not, as hard as it already isn't. Don't make it hard, y'all. It's easy. I'm just gonna take a rubber band or a scrunchie, whatever you guys have, I prefer to use. Just gonna put this in a ponytail. Okay. I'm just gonna take my hair. Separate it from the other hair. Now I wanna make sure that my hair is real, real slick. Make sure your hair is real, real slick. Cause mine's not, it's kind of frizzy and poofy, but try. But just take your hair and wrap it around the ponytail. Make sure you have a bobby pin. Take a bobby pin and just pin it. And all set. And you got your ponytail up here. Just looking in this mirror over here, but you honestly are all set. See this? Oh. Yeah, this was easy. Like, self-explanatory, simple and easy. You guys can get this at your beauty supply. If you don't want to wait and order it online, or you order it online, like, it doesn't matter. Like, I think this was like $11, this piece, and I got another one. I don't have it with me right now, but I have a kinky straight texture. This is the a shiny. Let me show you guys one more time. This light. Ooh, let's just turn it down. But this is her. Okay. You guys can get that, like I said, samsbeauty.com or at your local beauty supply. I honestly believe like all beauty supplies should have it. But if not, then yeah. But this is real cute and simple, like super simple, super, super simple. Now, people that don't do their hair, they're gonna be like, I don't know how to suit my baby hair. It's simple, I kept it simple, y'all. You see, simple, it's curling up, but it's simple, it's so cute. I wouldn't sleep in it, so don't sleep in it. This is synthetic, okay? They say you can put heat to it, but you don't want to do that. And I'm going to stop playing in it because I don't want it too big. But but I'm sure you guys can put a little bit of mousse on here to like get the curls back, you know, form back together. But yeah, this is it. I did do a video on my face. I did, but listen, y'all, this video is the first video, well, the first time I ever did my own makeup, okay? And let me tell you, I went through it. My eyebrows, one, you see this? They cousins, they not even twins. They not even twins, y'all. They not twins. They not. But it's okay. Y'all let me know if y'all want me to upload that video of me doing my makeup for the first time. Give me some thumbs up and comment a yellow heart if you guys want me to upload this video of me doing my makeup. But until then, I'll see you guys next time.